Yeah, you can tilt left and right, and the rudder turns. And you can tilt back and forth, and then the elevator turns. And if I grab the tail and swipe on the phone, I can make the throttle go up or down. Choose any setting that I like, it's proportional.
The tail, the relative instead of absolute, would help you out a lot.